drawing I did of a really big, confusing number two. I did it with a fountain pen and carbon ink, and this is one of those drawings. Where